a war you can't win. Are you telling me that 200 men against your boy is a no-win situation for us?
You send that many, don't forget one thing.
What?
A good supply of body bags.
Pipeline's ready for deployment.
You don't seem to want to accept the fact that you're dealing with an expert in guerrilla warfare. With a man who's the best. With guns, with knives, with his bare hands. A man who's been trained to ignore pain. Ignore weather. To live off the land. To eat things and to make a billy goat puke. In Vietnam, his job was to dispose of enemy personnel. To kill. Period. It's over! Nothing is over! Nothing! You just don't turn it off! It wasn't my war! You asked me, I didn't ask you! And I did what I had to do to win!
Rocky 4. Rocky 5.
Yo, Adrian! Adrian!
Hey, yo!
Who's fucking shot my equipment?
Rocky, you know?
I gotta fight, okay? I got problems, I gotta fight.
That fucking bloke is pissing me right off.
Everybody need bus tickets.
You got a big mouth, you know? You just talk too much.
What are you about, Dopey? Who are you talking to?
Oi. You know, you've got a big mouth, you know?
I got a big mouth. How far? I've got a big tool and all.
Is that right?
Sounds like it's fucking Arnold Sylvester Stallone.
Sylvester Stallone.
Take reactions on this. Poor pal.
You're really a loser!
Don't be a prick.
Somewhere in this rugged mountain countryside, possibly above the snow line, shrouded in mist, the fugitive John Rambo is hiding. Units of the state police, along with local members of the National Guard, are now being mobilized.
All right, mate, we get you've got a stupid mind, but stop shouting, pal.
Get a job, you bum!
Get a job? I've got a job, mate.
Hardcore, I got a job, I'm
stupid, can't wait today.
No,
yeah, pal. I'm afraid so.
You thought I was in this for the money?
Hang on, let me mute this cunt.
Defend the objective.
Where you going? Hey, you gotta be a moron. You gotta be a moron to wanna be a fighter, you know what I mean?
Fucking faggot move.
No. I know you ain't too happy at this moment, you know? See you later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. This one is actually the last one, so this is going to be the season final one. And the next Celeb Gamer will be on Modern Warfare 3. I'm still going to be doing videos, but not the Celeb Gamer. I know who I'm going to be on Modern Warfare 3, but I'm not going to say, but it is going to be really good. Character I've chosen is pretty funny. Really good quotes I could use. Hopefully get some good reactions. I am going to do a compilation of all the other Celeb Gamer videos I've got. So all my personal favourite bits, I'm just going to put them all together in one final video for Celeb Gamer on Black Ops. So thanks for watching. If you're not subscribed, then please hit that button on the top right-hand corner. It'll help me out loads. And yeah, comment. Let me know who you want me to be. Or any ideas, anything you want me to do. You know, I'm up for giving anything a try. Thank you and goodbye.